It started off as a normal day at work for Vincent Cordova.
I went on a call where I was carrying a little girl. She was screaming in my ear.
When the ringing in his ear stopped, his hearing wasn't up to par. That's when the veteran firefighter went to the doctor.
When the MRI came back, they found a brain tumor about the size of two golf balls.
Cordova couldn't find a doctor in our state, so he was forced to go to California. But medical procedures don't come cheap.
When 1082 heard about the hardship and the length of time that we were going to have to be out there, they stepped in and they started helping us with whatever they could.
1082 is a nonprofit whose goal is to help first responders and their families. Now, the organization is hosting a pretty cool event, making sure they get funding for those who need it.
I have a deep appreciation for family members and brothers and sisters in need.
Benjamin Baker has been in law enforcement for 22 years. He's one of several first responders volunteering his time for Brawl in the Bosque, a boxing event where firefighters take on police officers. All profits go back to 1082, making sure first responders like Cordova have what they need when the unexpected happens.
There is a very strong brotherhood between all first responders, and it's not hard to ask these guys for help.